Yes! I should say hello, yeah. Hi, everyone. Oh, what's up? Where, oh, look at all these people. Do I know everybody? Hi, everybody. This is Daisuke. I'm an actor who plays Jin Sakai. Welcome to Jin Sakai's playthrough of Ghost of Tsushima, day one. Yeek! I feel like a little kid. I know. I think it's Bluetooth, so built in. I've got a friend today to help me say hello. This is my friend Jane, as I'm showing. Yeah, anyway. So she's recording. Yeah, she's recording as well on her. I think she's going to make a video or something. Yeah, so let's get started. Should I do standard or subtitled? I don't know. Just standard. You all ready? I don't think I'm ready. Yeah. It's been an emotional week already. Yeah, it's hitting me. And it's gonna be an experience. the game came today. Let's just go. Oh, shit.
Is invading our home. They are brutal. Relentless. Unstoppable. We are 80 samurai against an army fighting to slow the invasion. Today, I die for my people.
There must be thousands of them. We will face death and defend our home.
Tradition. Courage. Honor. They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima. We are samurai!
Yeah, we are.
Go break their spirits.
Come on, Lord Adachi. Make us proud. Oh, damn.
Outsiders, send your finest warrior to face me.
Nada, Jinnida.
Oh, shit. Patrick Gallagher, everybody.
I am Haru Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
I shouldn't be smiling, but I'm kind of fake.
Samurai!
Just makes me so happy. Hey, oh, shoot.
You deserve no mercy.
No mercy! Open fire! Call Tsushima!
Yeah, I haven't seen it. Oh, I think I'm going in. Crap. Oh, it doesn't even tell me which buttons to push. Just figure it out. Let's go. Yeah, I am.
Their leader retreated! Hunt him down!
He's gonna go straight to Kotun Khan and kill him now. Shit! No. No, I'm not dead. Okay, great. Uncle!
I need you with me.
Yeah, got him. Good job, fellows.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol leader! Everyone, with me!
Yo, which one's the run button?
Go,
oh, there it
Mongol
is.
Mongol dog! Cut them down!
The music, man, the music. Oh, am I gonna die? I don't wanna die already. Come on now. No. Oh no. I died already. Dang it. I did. I bet I could get through this first part without dying, but of course not. It's hard.
No, no.
I blocked, mother. Dang it. Okay, I'm getting the hang of it. Yes. Yeah, I don't know. I'm wondering if the sound changes as I take damage, maybe? That could be it? Yeah, something happening with the sound.
You're all that's left.
There is only one path. Find the Mongol leader.
Guide you to the end.
I know.
Lord Shimura, my uncle. The one with the... Yeah, the one with the... I wish they could hear Jane. Well,
I'm ready, Uncle.
I wish everybody could hear Jane. Oh. Yeah, Patrick. That's the asshole. Oh, the trailer shot. No.
Uncle.
Get that sword.
Failed again. You are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword,
Do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
No. Uncle. Recreation right here. Yes, I'll act as I go. Oh, this is new to me. Sorry, I can't say anything, but this is new to me. This is a surprise. Where the fuck am I?
Here.
Oh, I thought it was supposed to be somewhere else.
Someone worked hard to keep me alive.
Yuna,
wait. Lord Shimura is my uncle.
You're Jin Sakai, the Jito's nephew?
I have to know. Did he survive?
I think so. The Mongols took him prisoner.
Oh, where did they take him?
East, along the coast.
Toward Castle Kaneda. They must be holding him inside, celebrating their victory. I could take them by surprise.
You'll be killed.
Or I'll rescue Lord Shimura. Then help him drive the Mongols into the sea. He can contact the Shogun. Call for reinforcements.
I didn't nurse you back to health to watch you throw your life away.
Why did you save me?
I couldn't leave you to die. I need your help.
Lord Shimura can help our whole island. And he's the only family I have left. Let's move.
Try to strike me.
Yes, Uncle.
Okay, quick attack.
I am ready.
Uncle.
Try to strike me.
I do sound like that. I do sound like...
Move closer.
Ooh, a stab attack.
Stab toward me.
Stab, okay.
Stab toward me.
Okay, Uncle, I'll stab you. Oh.
Well done. If you'd fought like that, your attacker would have bruised you so easily. Okay.
Wasn't.
Oh. Hi, everybody. Let me watch this scene. Let me just say, hello everybody, I have some family, developers, hi.
I've come for Lord Shimura.
Yeah. This is like a movie. Oh wait, hold and then release, right? That is satisfying. Come at me, bro. Oh, I'm getting used to this. Oh, you can parry too, huh? Hiya!
You did it.
Hiya!
Challenge me!
Good joke. Savaku.
I didn't do it.
Kotenkan!
Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura. I have come to avenge his honor.
Jin? Your uncle has told me much about you, Jin Sakai. I will show him his nephew, broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire.
Jin.
This is your time, Lord Sakai.
Whoa. Oh, crap. Oh, I actually do have to...
Your uncle is watching. Submit, Lord Sakai.
Slit your throat.
Enough.
Oh, no.
Surrender.
No.
No.
Now.
Show your uncle how easily he can bring peace to your home.
I've been there on the actual island. Oh wait, no, not this one.
Father.
I was thinking about the...
How do I save?
In Japanese, I call my father Papa, so Papa, Papa. No, that doesn't sound right, but it's okay. Oh, animals. Where's the fox? Oh, don't run from me. I like you, animals.
We will save your brother.
And your uncle.
The path is clear. We know what to do. Oh. Yes! Oh, I'm controlling it now. Oh, act one. Wait, disbelief? Intense. Kissing? Neutral. Sad. Whistling. Which is not real because I can't whistle. Which one do I like? I kind of like the kissing. Can I make mine? Dead is pretty funny. I think I'll go with kissing. I did take a picture of that. Great.
Take his life with honor. When we fight,
I think that's the first person I killed. Yeah.
When we take their life.
I wonder how old I am.
Look them in the eye.
How old Jin is.
Courage and respect. This is what makes us samurai. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Ooh. Right. Yes, uncle. My bad. Oh, she's not even gonna look away. She's just all good, all good. I'm okay. Yes. Why am I saying yes to my own butt? I don't know. My father. I would like to know about my father.
I'll never forget the day he was killed.
Oh.
I could have saved my father. If only I was older, stronger. If I wasn't so afraid.
Oh, wait. No, oh, that was too early. Oh, I just pushed a button. Oh, I'm fully clothed again. Oh. Oh, the stress.
I'm coming with you.
No. Do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
You won't be.
Ride with me.
It's too hard right now. But I think I'm gonna stop. But thank you so much. It's been a very emotional week. I'm just tired from all the combat. Yeah, it's been an emotional week and playing this is just so surreal. I have so many notes for myself. But, you know, I can't help it. That's just the way it goes. But yeah, 7 p.m. tomorrow, and I'll just make it a regular thing. So tune in whenever, you know. Thank you so much for being here. And next time, I'm going to have the probably the comments on the screen so I can react to it. Although, if I read all the comments, I might just be laughing all the time because you guys are funny. Yeah. You all are amazing. You all are amazing. Yeah, so 7 p.m. You can follow me on Instagram or Twitter. It's all D-I-C-E-K-2-G. So if you want to follow me on anything, go ahead. Yeah, thank you for all the love. And I can't wait to keep going. And yeah, I love you guys. Okay, I'm going to go. Bye. I'll see you tomorrow.